And Shobhita's character reflects perhaps how we all felt when we were confronted by that nightmare. So it's two very different facets of the major Sandeep experience that we've tried to encapsulate. And I think that's reflective of the film as well.
Okay. Any more questions?
Hi. This is for all three of you guys. And I just wanted to know a bit more about your acting process. How do you get into the character, and especially of Sandeep Unnikrishnan? How did you get into the character? And when did you realize you became Major Sandeep Unnikrishnan?
Adi, that's a very tricky question. The reason being, Major Sandeep ayyana leda anadi meer cheppalandi. But there were so many things I had to change in my body language. See, I'm naturally left-handed. And I've tried to do everything right-handed in the film, including the way I shoot. When time came to portraying an army officer, it was very easy for me to do things left-handed, and I realized I'd have to relearn everything, all my weapons training all over again, because Major Sandeep was right-handed. Right from the way he walked to the way he sat was something we studied in the videos and photographs, and of course consulted his parents on how joyous and boisterous he was. And when we did some research on some of the other characters, Shobhita's character is an amalgamation of two characters in the film, in real life. Her character is a mix of two characters that we researched and interviewed and met. So we could see some of their body language, and we told her, we actually never told her what was real and what wasn't. We just asked her to portray certain things, and then she ran with it and interpreted it in her own way. Maybe the other two can answer better. Yeah. How did you, what was your approach to the character?
My approach to the character was do what these guys told me to do.
Sai, really trusted us with how she wanted us to.